This will never do. I'm late. Hello. Look at me. I'm still doing stuff up and whew, getting ready. Disgraceful. It is Friday night and it's so nice to see you again. I hope you're all doing really well and have had a good week. We had some lovely sunshine this week. I think it was Monday and this morning. Yes. So, let me just... I'm so sorry. I suddenly remembered something that I needed to set up, which I hadn't done. But there we are. It's done now. I'm here, ready to go. Delighted to be doing this again. Wow, look at all you people. Sorry, I hadn't seen the chat until this moment. You're all talking to each other, aren't you? Wonderful. Look at you guys. So, hello, Dave. I've got to go through now. Perhaps I should do a little musical hi to everyone. Good evening, David Mew. Hello, Sally Page and Sue Bannister. Philip Trinder, how are you? Hello, Sean of the Wheat Project. Sean of the Wheat Project. Marika Vayner, hello to you. John Cooksey and Rosalind Beeson. Alison Caddit and Personet number 9, because that's Anna and there's Sean. And now you're all talking to each other. Such fun on the chat. So far, and there's Irena calling in from Germany. Caitlin Campbell, I thought that you were doing a show. Hello, Karina and Inky and Betty Bush. Fine and dandy, that sounds good, David. Worlds of confusion, we're sorry to hear you're doing rubbish, but we will try to cheer you up. We will try to cheer you up. We will try to cheer you up. Cheer you up. Cheer you up. Technical hitch. Someone saying technical hitch. You got it wrong. That's a lovely surprise. Hello, Rog. Good evening, Roger. Nice to see you on the stream. So when I'm looking down there like this, that's me reading your lovely comments. When I'm up here, that's me talking to lovely you. So I did one of those things where, because I was in a hurry, I normally, I think, I know what my first three numbers are going to be. Thank you, Betty. This is the official style, or the official colours of This Is Your Musical, the improvised musical show, which if you haven't seen it yet, well, when we get back into our theatre, please come. Yeah, we have yellow, we have sort of grey, and we have, well, the yellow is a kind of mustard yellow, and the... and navy blue, and you can have, and grayscale, so it all works quite nicely. It's terrible, isn't it, when you haven't thought what you're going to do first. I have a whole bunch of stuff up here. I know, I'm going to start with a gentle but beautiful Beatles song, which has been requested, in the past. I'm fascinated to know if I know who Inky is, because I see Inky, but I can't put a name to Inky. If Inky, if you want to own up to who you are, I'd love to know. Not own up, that sounds like you're trying to hide, doesn't it? Yes, I heard they're amazing as well, Caitlin. Let's hope they've kept their act together. Play some Boogie Woogie, says Personet number 9. Okay, I think that's a great shout. And then I'll do the Beatles song. I'm going to play some of this Chicago style. I thought I would, but... Thanks, Betty. My question to you, person at number 9, is Inky dancing too? Would you know? Well, you know, I'm looking for clues here, aren't I? It's quite clear. Hello, Robert Mitre. How lovely to see you. You are very, very welcome. Of course, it's only about 3:15 over where you are, isn't it, Sean, Mr. Wheat Project? Let's do a couple of Beatles songs. Let's do Instant Request Time, which is I saw Imagine requested there by the lovely Sally Page, one of the members of one of the choirs. Let's see if I can remember all the words, as I do not have those to hand at this moment, but that's okay. Indeed, thank you. Hello, Zara. Good evening, Barry. Lovely to have you with us again. Thank you for tuning in again. Nice requests there, Alison. I don't do the kind of rock version of Layla. It's the unplugged version. I know the riff you mean, though. Oh, bless you, sir. But I will certainly play a piano arrangement of How Long Will I Love You, because that's a great, sweet song. But let's do this one. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. imagine there's no countries. I wonder if you can. Nothing to kill or die for. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope one day you'll join us, and the world will live as one. Imagine no possessions. It isn't hard to do. No need for greed or hunger. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope one day you'll join us, and the world will live as one. There we go. Good tune. First request. I will do the other Beatles song, and a little bit later. Evening, Andy and Jenna. Lovely to see you on the stream. Lovely to know that you're out there. And thanks for that lovely comment, Dave. It's very kind of you. I mean, it's a great riff, isn't it? But, so, yeah. Okay, I'm going to do now a song called, a bit of Sinatra. This is called The Tender Trap. Thank you very much. Thanks, Marika. Thank you, Irena. I love the fact we get some mums and daughters on this stream. It's really, really smashing. Thank you. Okay, this is called The Tender Trap. That's not the intro. That's the intro to You Make Me Feel So Young. Goodness me. Hello, Eileen and Tim, good evening. Lovely to know you're out there. And so let's try this again, The Tender Trap. Okay. You see a pair of laughing eyes, and suddenly you're sighing sighs. You're thinking nothing's wrong, you string along, boy, then snap. Those eyes, those sighs, they're part of the tender trap. You're hand in hand beneath the trees, and soon there's music in the breeze. You're acting kind of smart until your heart just goes whap. Oh, those trees, that breeze, they're part of the tender trap. Some starry night when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight and you'll hate yourself for being single. And all at once it seems so nice, the folks are showing throughs and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You're hooked, you're cooked, you're caught in the tender trap. Some starry night, when her kisses make you tingle, she'll hold you tight, and you'll hate yourself for being single. And all at once it seems so nice, the folks are throwing shoes and rice. You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You're cooked, there's no getting out. You wonder how it all came about. You fell in love, and love is the tender trap. I've got to say, you're making me feel very thirsty and very envious listening to all these gorgeous drinks you're having. How delightful. Sauvignon Blanc. Costière de Nîmes. Oh, that's a nice, that's a bit of red, if I'm not wrong there, Dave. Nice, nice, nice. Let's do that request that came in. And Roz, I know Roz loves these sort of 30s, 40s tunes, so it's nice to know that you're out there enjoying those, Roz. Yeah, we'll have a bit of this one. Betty, Caitlin, and many others. Jenna, this is You've Got a Friend in Me. Let's give it a go. Thank you. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. For you've got a friend in me. 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 You got your troubles, well, I've got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We're two together and we see it through. Yes, you've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little clowner than I am, a bigger and stronger too. I will never ever love you the way I do. It's me and you. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little smarter than I am, a bigger and stronger too. None of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, oh, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Oh, good evening, Val, and thank you, Eileen. That's very kind. Yeah, well, that's a little thing. I've just been playing around. You've got to play around with this stuff to learn more, and it's a bit of fun. I haven't got it looking cool yet because I reach over a bit and have to do this, and then you can have a little bit of me talking very close, which I quite like doing. So, thank you so much. The gold cup. Thank you, Marika. Melissa, I beg your pardon, Melissa. Now, I've got lots of requests here, and I am going to introduce some names to you who I believe are out there. I have this week bought myself a looper. I have not even unwrapped it yet, but in doing so, bought it on eBay, and I've met some lovely people called Roy and Kay. And then I've been introduced on the chat to their daughters. There's Phoenix and Jade. And so Roy said, oh, it'd be great if you could play some songs. And he'd like me to play this one for Jade, because he hasn't seen Jade for a very long time. At least a year, I believe. And we're back in the territory of Barry Manilow, interestingly. So this is Can't Smile Without You. It's on there, Andy. Patience, patience. You know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad. I feel glad when you're glad. If you only knew what I'm going through, I just can't smile without you. Came along just like a song, brightened my day. Who'd have believed that you were part of a dream? Now it all seems light years away. And you know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel sad when you're sad. I feel glad when you're glad. If you only knew what I'm going through, I just can't smile. Now some people say happiness takes so very long to find. Finding it hard, leaving a love behind me. And you see, I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel glad when you're glad. I feel sad when you're sad. If you only knew what I'm going through, I just can't smile without you. So yeah, that is especially for Jade from her dad, Roy. And yes, a looper. I'm very excited. I've been loaned a looper, which I've had a little play with from our lovely friend, Mr. Jack Drury. And I've now got my own. We had a request last week, which is going to require a looper. That was for Oye Como Va. That definitely needs a looper. It's a fantastic tune. The piano part kind of keeps going on something like this. And you've got to keep that going whilst you add in a bass line. Not to mention a lot of percussion. Isn't that right, Mr. Mew? Thank you very much indeed. Okay, let's go. I'm going to move to the grand piano and play a request for Sean, Mr. Wheat Project, who mentioned this one last week. I'd never heard of this or played it, and it's interesting. It's quite intricate in its harmonic structure. It's from the original 70s series, The Incredible Hulk. I think it's called the Love Theme. And thank you very much, Betty. Just for the record, I have the remains of a cup of tea, Mr. Personette number 9. That's not right. Which is now cold. And some water, and that's about it for the moment. But yes, this piece of music, which I managed to find a copy on the internet. I wouldn't say learned. Let's see how it goes, Sean. We'll see how it is. There are some amazing loopers out there, Zara, aren't there? They're just fantastic. Okay, let's do this one from the Incredible Hulk. So I move across here. There's a lovely chord in the middle, which I messed up this time through. It's this chord. It's just astonishing. How cool is that? Anyway, that's called The Lowly Man. Apparently 1978 and written by someone called Joe Harnell, Joe Harnell. Hello, Ben. I don't know if you heard me do a snippet of just now, but that's going to come with a loop. Thank you very much. I'll play that again in a few weeks. Didn't mess it up. Customized. That's a very sweet way of putting it. Didn't feel like I had it at this end. Okay, let's play something else. Yes, let's do this one. Let's do some more boogie woogie. This is Sweet Home Chicago in the boogie woogie style. Don't you make me late, Heidi? Hey, baby, don't you wanna go back to the same old place, Sweet Home Chicago? Is 18. Look up, baby brother, do you see what I see? Tidy, hey, baby, don't you want to go back to the same old place, a Sweet Home Chicago? Now come on, baby, don't you want to go? Hardly sneaky. Thank you. but to the same old place, but to the same old place, sweet home Chicago. Nice quote, Rog. Nice quote. Thank you. Thank you very much. Love that song. Okay, here's now you see we've got all these lovely requests coming in. Some of them turn out to be quite tricky. And so I thought, well, the fairest thing, so you don't think, well, he hasn't done my request. I'm going to give you a little bit of one that I'm working on. This is a request for Val Hudson. And is thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, thank you. This she asked for. It's another Frank Sinatra song. It's called "One for My Baby," and it's basically a drunk song. Guys in a bar, and things are not going well. And the song is great. It was written in the 50s, I think. But here is how far I've got, which is basically the first bit. One for my baby. It's 2:45. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set him up, Joe. I've got a little story I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. So make it one for my baby, one more for the road. I get the routine, put another nickel in the machine. And that's as far as I've got. It's such a good song. But I just want you to know that I'm working on it. I'm working on it. I did find some sheet music, but my way of working, sheet music is great in as much as if you're singing classical music and you're all singing in a choir, playing in an orchestra, you need to be playing the right notes. But I like to do interpretations, and that song is very much an interpretative song. And so I'm working it through, listening, writing down some notes. So that's as far as I've got with it. Sorry, it's not complete yet. Caitlin says, I've had two glasses of wine. That will be the very strong version of Sauvignon Blanc. Can I please request? You can request anything. Donna Summer's Hot Stuff. Oh, gosh. Wow. Yes, he does. He did. Yeah. But Sinatra was the first. Hot Stuff. Hot stuff, baby, to ceiling. Give me some hot stuff, baby, to me. Give me some hot stuff, baby, to ceiling. I'll see if I can find some lyrics. Let me look up some lyrics. Can't believe I'm doing this. Hot stuff. Well. Let's have a look. This is awfully collaborative this evening. But we will see what this brings up. Wonder what key it's in. think D minor might be a good one. Or C. Well, I'm going to have a go. I don't care. You already knew that. Is it that sort of feel? Is that kind of, it's disco?
Sitting here reading my heart out, baby, waiting for some lover to call. Dialed about 1,000 numbers lately, almost rang the phone off the wall. Looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff.
No, that wasn't too high at all, was it? According to my lyric sheet, it now goes hot stuff, baby, 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 baby tonight. Hot stuff, baby, 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 baby tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, baby. I'm going to have to change the key because it feels high, although it's probably very entertaining. Let's see what happens when I scroll down. Try this key.
Looking for a lover who needs another. Don't want another night on my own. Wanna share my lover, the warm-blooded lover. Wanna bring a lover my own. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Some lover to call. Dialed about 1,000 numbers lately. Almost rang the phone off the wall. Looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Gotta have some hot stuff. Gotta have some love tonight. Hot stuff, baby, tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Gotta have some hot stuff. Gotta have some love tonight. Gotta have some love tonight.
Crikey, never played that before. Oh, gosh, lots of comments. Thank you, everyone. It's singing along. Yes, second verse, same as the first. Thank you, Robert. Key changer, a bit fun. Anyone would think we weren't taking this seriously, wouldn't they? Wouldn't want people to think that. I think it's time for a little bit of Elton. A little bit of Elton John. I can't lie, no more of your darkness. All my pictures, did I do that then? Seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before me. I took a chance and changed your way of life. But you misread my meaning when I met you. On the ladder of my life, too late to save myself from falling. Closed the door and left me blind by the light. Don't let the sun go down on me. Although I search myself, it's always something else I see. Just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. Cause losing everything is like the sun going down on me. I can't find all the right romantic lines. But see me once and see the way I feel. Don't discard me just because I think you mean harm. But these cards I have, oh, they need love to help them heal. Don't let the sun go down on me. Although I search myself, it's always something else I see. Just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. But losing everything is like the sun going down on me. Don't let the sun go down on me. Although I search myself, it's always something else I see. Just allow a fragment of your life to wander free. All losing everything is like the sun going down on me. Thank you. Yes, indeed, the duet version with George Michael is just superb, isn't it? Really, really good. Did I raise my little finger, Mr. Ben England? I'm not sure. I think you're making it up. It's time for Classical Corner. And also going to move into a song which will start classically and is the second request. Thank you, everyone. Oh, thank you. Nice. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. Yeah, always been a big fan of Elton. I don't see our friend Mr. Luke Cox on the stream this evening. Luke, if you're out there, please let yourself be known, because you made a couple of requests last week, and I don't ignore these things. Stevie Wonder Superstition. Stevie Wonder's voice is way out of my range. It is great stuff. I mean, I know I can change key. Yeah. Very superstitious, writing on the wall. Superstitious, let us all withdraw. 30-month-old baby dropped the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck, good things in the past. If you believe in things that you don't understand and you suffer, superstition every way. Do the rest of this one. I have to find the lyrics. Bear with me. Let's find it. Let's keep that going. Oh, that's going to be tricky. This is what I could do with a looper, isn't it? Very superstitious, wash your face and hands, rid me of the problem, do all that you can. Keep me going strong. You don't want to save me, sad is my song. When you believe it in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstition in the way. Very superstitious, nothing more to say. Superstitious, third and mother's way. 30-month-old baby broke the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck, good things in your past. When you believe in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstition in the way. Believing in things that you don't understand, and you suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Yeah. Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. Over to the piano. A little bit of this. Thank you so much. Bless you. Oh, I don't mind having a go. Okay. Let's go. Let's have a little bit of Johann Strauss, changing the mood. A little bit of our oompa-pa. Oh, my goodness. This is an old copy. Or it's a copy of an old copy. So it's glasses time. What do you think? I don't know. You let me know. I don't know. I think I look older. Not so happy with that, but yeah. That was a bit of Johann Strauss. I messed up the Fledermaus so badly, I thought, well, we'll pop a little bit of Blue Danube in. Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. as I mentioned, there's another little bit. Yes, I'm going to do that one tonight, John, Mr. John Cooksey. It would be nice to do a little bit of improv, and I'm tempted to throw caution to the wind this evening and ask for a tiny snippet of a story or a scenario or just a location, something that I might try and make up a song on the spot. Good evening, Wayne. Didn't see you in there. Hello, Wayne. And lovely to have you with us. But I'm going to go back now and play this request, which is going to feature some Chopin. This is a request for, I mentioned to you earlier on, I introduced you, Roy, Kay, and their family. And the younger daughter, Phoenix, I've got a request. It's another Barry Manilow song. And it's this one. But it starts with this marvelous bit of Chopin. Now, hold on. Mr. Ben England, I've already explained twice that I've got a loop pedal now, but it only arrived yesterday, and I bought it from these people I've just been talking about. And I've already done this bit. But you clearly need a loop pedal to keep that bit going. I'm sorry, everyone else, but Ben was obviously slightly late getting to the party. Much as I love him, he's my dear, dear friend. Oh, look, I've got some location. The Alps in a coffee shop. I love it.
Let me write those down.
I'm going to play this song. I will be doing it next week, I hope, Ben. I really hope. Thank you. Next night. Am I going to play that bass tonight? I don't know. Am I going to play that bass? People, have a look on the stream of song list and see if you want to pick a song that I could do on the bass. I'm not telling you off, Ben. I'm just pulling your thing, as it were. Alps. Coffee shop. Oh, I love it. The location is Westbury Submendiff. I love it. Love it. Lovers reunite after 20 years in a tiny villa in Italy. Oh, my goodness, Sean. That's brilliant. Lovers reunite after 20 years in a tiny villa in Italy. Okay. Just sketching down your ideas here. 20 years. Okay, I'm going to do this request now for Phoenix. Hold everything for a minute. Let's do this one. Thank you so much. Spirit, move me every time I'm near you, whirling like a cyclone in my mind. Sweet Melissa, angel of my lifetime, answer to all answers I can find. Baby, I love you, come into my arms. Let me know the wonder of all of you. Baby, I want you now, 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 and hold on fast. Could this be the magic at last? Lady, take me high upon a hillside, high up where the stallion meets the sun. I could love you, build my world around you, never leave you till my life is done. Baby, I love you, come, come, come into my. Let me know the wonder of all of you.
this be the magic at
last. Thank you. Thank you very much. Right, now I've seen there's lots of stuff. Bless you, putting all this lovely stuff in the chat. Feels like a great community of you guys out there. Oh, thank you, Ben. Yeah, please hit the like button. That would be great. And if you would like to subscribe, that would also be great. And there's even an opportunity, if this has value to you, for you to make a modest little contribution, maybe a coffee or a little drink. That would be delightful. Hi, Lullabelle B. So, I'm going to attempt... don't know why I'm putting myself through this, but I'm going to do it anyway. So, I like this storyline that Sean, Mr. Wheat Project... I like this... Oh, we got a lovely spring day, but we have to go to the supermarket. Nobody keeps their distance, and then we leave, and it's all peaceful again. That's an interesting one. That could be that, Marika. That's great. That would make a really nice instrumental with that. The detail in that story. A lovely spring day, sort of. You have to go to the supermarket, but no one will keep their distance. Leave and it's peaceful again. That was a very short shopping trip. Maybe we could expand on that another time. I'm going to find this. So, lovers reunite after 20 years in a tiny villa in Italy. Okay. Italy. It's been so long since I sang a song to you, my dear. It's been so long, it's been so long since I sat with you. We found one another again. We found one another again. Just me and you together, you're on my knee in Tuscany. It's been so long, it's been so long since we ate together. It's been so long, and so long without you. I cooked some food, you brought the wine, we're going to enjoy each other again. With you on my knee in Tuscany. But what if we don't get along like before? Would be so sad, that would make me sore. But what if we find we're fine back together? We can have our time here. It's been so long, it's been so long since we sang a song together, together. It's been so long since we sat here in Tuscany. We sit here in Tuscany. I love having you on my knee in Tuscany. It feels terrible when you're doing it. This bit's okay, but the words. But hey, I enjoyed the thing. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think it'd be good to do something on the bass.
Just having a look at my possibilities for double bass and vocal.
Oh, not many. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the bass and sing something. I know not what yet. Oh, Stray Cats. I don't know the Stray Cats. Oh, Hit the Road Jack would be good, wouldn't it? Ooh, plus one for Hit the Road Jack. Okay, let's see if that's doable. Gonna need, once again, I don't have those lyrics to hand, but let's see if we can find them. Hit the Road Jack. Well, there they are. Hit the road, Jack. Oh, wrong key. Oh, that was terrible. Totally messed it up. Hit the road, Jack. Hit the road, Jack. I'm going to change the key. Hit the road, Jack. Yeah. Sorry, guys. That was anything but seamless. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
what I say, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Oh, woman, don't you treat me so. Hey, you're the meanest woman that I ever did know. Yes, you say so. I'll have to pack my things and go. That's right, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Oh, hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Do, do, do. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. What I say, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Now, baby, listen, baby, don't treat me this way, 'cause I'll be back on my feet someday. Don't care if you say it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no good. Well, I guess if you say so, I'm gonna have to pack my things and go. Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more. 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 Thank
you. Thank you so much. Oh, I've got a new tune. Well, it's not new. I mean, it's not a new tune. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Thank you. This is a bit of good time stuff. This is a bit of Fats Domino, an old tune called I Hear You Knocking. I Hear You Knocking. And then I think we should have some Chaz and Dave. Let's put the... I think I'll have this hat on for a bit. Thank you, thank you. Isn't it time for... Ha-ha, very good. That's timing. It is time for a hat. You're right, Dave. Left me long time ago, and now you're knocking on my door. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking, go back where you've been. I begged you not to go, but you said goodbye. Now you're telling me all your lies. I hear you knocking, go back where you've been. Thank you, Sean. I hear you knocking, go back where you've been. To your used to be 'cause your kind of loving ain't good for me. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. Absolutely, Gary. I hear you knocking. Go back where you've been. But I would never go with you. I hear you knocking. Go back where you've been. Oh, I hear you knocking. Go back where you've been. That's Fats Domino. I want to do this one. This was requested, I think, a week or two back by Andy Jones' mum and dad, Derek and Carol, from Chicago. Give 'em the old razzle-dazzle, razzle-dazzle 'em. Give 'em an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate. Give 'em the old hocus-pocus, beat and feather 'em. How can they see with sequins in their eyes? What if your hinges all are rusting? What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle 'em, and they'll never catch wise. Give 'em the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Give 'em a show that's slow spendiferous, row after row will grow vociferous. Give 'em the old flim flam flummox, fool 'em, fracture 'em. How can they hear the truth above the roar? Throw 'em a fake and a finagle, they'll never know you're just a bagel. Razzle dazzle 'em, and they'll beg you for more. Give 'em the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Back in the days of old Methuselah, everyone loves a big bamboozler. Give 'em the old three-ring circus, stun and stagger 'em. When you're in trouble, go into your dance.
stiffer than a girder. They'll let you get away with murder. Razzle dazzle a man, you've got a romance. Give 'em the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle. They'll wait a year, there's unassailable. They'll wait a year till you're available. Give 'em the old double whammy. Show them the first-rate sorcerer you are. Long as you keep them way off balance, how can they spot you got no talents? Razzle dazzle them, razzle dazzle them, razzle dazzle them, and they'll make you a star.
Yes, that was Razzle Dazzle. And this swap hats time. Never got to this hat last week. For a little bit of Chaz and Dave. Ought to take the tie off, but I'm not going to. Chaz and Dave, this is the one called Gertrude. It's not so well known. Got lots of clever words in it. Thank you very much. Thank you. And I am going to do another Beatles song this evening as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's do this one. This is called Gertrude. Gertrude.
Now there's a word that I don't understand. I hear it every day to my old man. It may be Cockney rhyming slam. It ain't in no school book. He says it every time that he gets mad. A regular caution is my old dad. Rub me old man up the wrong way. Bet your life you'll hear him say, get you dear son, get ya. When the kids are swinging on the gate, Gertrude. When the paper boy's off an hour late, Gertrude. When the kids are pegging at his seat, Gertrude. When the farmer starts digging at his weeds, Gertrude, dear son, Gertrude. Barstool preaching, that's the old man's game. Now the old man was a desert rat, with khaki shorts and a khaki hat. How me mama could have fancied that, I just don't know. But when the enemy came in sight, they gave up without a fight. 'Cause they rubbed him up the wrong way, this is what they heard him say. Get you there, son, get ya. Get you. When we rock and roll records wake him up, get you. When the Poles knocked England out the cup, when the kids are banging on his door, Joe, when the bomber won't serve him anymore. When me mother says he can't go down the pub, Gertrude. Sister's boyfriend put his sister up the club, Gertrude. Them Tomcats when they're kicking up a din, Gertrude. Tottenham Hotspur couldn't get one in, Gertrude. When me mother locks him out the flat, Gertrude. When it's raining and he can't find his hat, Gertrude. In the morning when his motor car won't go, Gertrude. Next door neighbor when it won't give him a tow, Gertrude.
Hope you enjoyed that bit of silliness there. I am going to do three or four more numbers. I had a request earlier to please play something on the guitar.
So I will. I'm going to do it here. See if we can hear this. That sounds lovely, doesn't it? Might be a little bit loud.
And beautiful song called, this is a Don McLean song called Vincent. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and grey, look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils, catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. Still your love was true, and when no hope was left inside, on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn of bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will. Yes, indeed. So that was Vincent. Thank you. Just for the hell of it. And it's another Andy Jones request, as I've got a guitar in my hand. I'm going to do a little bit of Status Quo. I have no idea what this will sound like. You're very kind. I mean, just nuts. I'm not so comfortable on the guitar, you can probably tell. I'm going to do one more Beatles song this evening. Let's change the sound up a little bit. Let's go a bit smooth here. Thank you very much. So we're coming towards the end. You guys, it's so lovely that you show up. I really appreciate it. Thanks for your lovely comments and all your support. I mean, I feel like I'm kind of with you. Well, I am with you. It's great. It's just fantastic. Hope you've enjoyed it. And we have a couple more songs to go. This one from Abbey Road.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in a smile, she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in the things she shows me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Asking me, will my love grow? I don't know, I don't know. You stick around, now it may show. I don't know, I don't know. Something in the things she shows me. I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how.
Request for Let It Be. Let's have a verse of Let It Be. Why not? When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be. Hello, Cutting Room Hair Salon. Lovely. Thank you for tuning in. I will be back again next Friday. This is not the last song, by the way. I've got one more. I want to say Sonia, but I don't think it's the right name, Cutting Room Hair Salon. If you've enjoyed this evening, and if it has a little value to you and you feel like just sending a little something over, I would be incredibly appreciative, but it is only if you really want to, and if it's of no problem. There is Amanda, thank you. There is a Sonia in the family, right? There's a little link in the description. And if you're on a phone, it's off on a menu somewhere. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Of course, yes. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be, let it be, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. I wish I knew how it would feel to be free. I wish I could break all these chains holding me. I wish I could say all the things I wanna say. Say 'em loud, say 'em clear, for the whole wide world to hear. I wish I could share all the love that's in my heart. Remove all the bars that keep us apart. I wish you could know how it feels to be me. Then you'd sing and agree, every man should be free. I wish I could be a lightning bird in the sky. How sweet it would be if I found I could fly. I saw to the sun and looked down at the sea. And I'd sing, 'cause I know how it feels to be free. Thank you.
I could say all the things I wanna say. Say them loud, say them clear, for the whole wide world to hear. Say them loud, say them here, for the whole wide world to hear. Say them loud, say them clear, for the whole wide world to hear.
Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. It's just been, it's been great fun. I love your challenges. There's no way I'm going to drop off, is there, with all that stuff going on. Thank you. Thank you. Please stay safe and well. And thank you for signing in. Thank you for joining the show. It's been lovely having you. I'm sorry you have to go, but the time has come for us to say good night. Good night. I'm going to have a nice glass of wine now. I'm very envious of you. Might have one on the show next week. Nanites, everyone, please take care. Stay safe.